All right, so I'll have him say a few words. His manager, Ralph, you'll translate, Ralph? You'll translate for him? Or you want me to do it? Okay, okay. Unas cuantas palabras de la pelea, ¿cómo te sientes?
Tal, buenas noches.
Good evening
to everyone. Estoy muy contento, creo que fue una gran pelea, lo que habíamos conseguido.
I'm very happy, I think it was a great fight, what we promised.
Salido es un gran peleador.
Salido es a great fighter.
Y pues el resultado del enfrentamiento de ellos pues fue una guerra como se esperaba, ¿no?
And the results was a war, like we expected.
Y pues espero que esta pelea igual sea candidata del año.
And I hope this fight is considered to be a fight of the year.
Y pues que haya quedado en el gusto de toda la afición.
And I hope all of you guys enjoyed it. Let's open up for questions. This guy's hungry, so we want to make it. It's kind of late already. So questions, guys. Preguntas.
Esta ha sido una de tus peleas más difíciles ya que vienes de otra guerra anterior.
Pues sí, fue una pelea dura. Venía de pelear con Miura, que fue una guerra. Está igual. Nada más pues fue una pelea de intercambio, ¿no? Como lo habíamos dicho, sabemos el estilo de Salido, el mío. Nada más hubo ahí un poco de algunos cabezazos, ¿no? Pero pues parte de la pelea.
The question was, you just came off a very tough fight with Mira, and now you fought this fight. Was this fight tougher? And he said it was a tough fight. It was a tough fight. It was what we expected. It was going to be a war. And we got exactly what we expected. We knew it was going to be a tough fight. The only thing I can say is, there's a few headbutts there that caused some problems. But other than that, it was a tough fight.
Aaron, yep. it was maybe the fifth round. It was like you threw everything at him. And at the end of the round, you touched his glove. Did you touch his glove out of like, God damn, I gave him everything and he didn't go down?
Le tiraste todo, y luego le topaste el...
En el quinto round te sentiste como que diste todo de ti, pero al final tocaste sus guantes como diciendo te di todo lo que traigo y no te tumbo.
Bueno, creo que fue un buen round, lo conecté y pues estábamos en la pelea, entonces simplemente choqué su guante porque estábamos haciendo una buena pelea.
He said, no, yeah, it was a good fight. It was a good round, we had some good exchanges there, and I tapped his gloves because it was just such a good fight. Dan?
Francisco, in your fight against Miura, you had a very badly swollen eye and were busted up a bit. Tonight, obviously, you had two terrible cuts over your eyes and your face is busted up again. Are you concerned that that's going to just be the way it's going to be when you fight now,
Bueno, pues creo que en esta pelea me afectó un poco, ¿no? Es igual, las cortadas han sido por cabezazos, son cosas que pasan en las peleas y sí es un poco de desventaja.
Yeah, it's something that happens in the fights, and their head clashes, but it's a disadvantage, it's a disadvantage when that happens, but they're caused because of headbutts.
And how many stitches did he require for these various cuts?
No, he don't know. He didn't ask.
The sergeant's right there. How many stitches?
15 to 20 each side.
15 to 20 each side.
Okay, Francisco.
Ya que pues después de 12 asaltos, después de ya pues tener tiempo de pensar lo que ocurrió, ¿harías algo diferente o estás satisfecho con lo que hiciste en el cuadrilátero?
Bueno, pues por ahora tengo que estar satisfecho, no puedo regresar al pasado, pero pues creo que aprendí de esta pelea y si se llega a dar otra, pues voy a tener ya, o sea, ya lo voy a conocer, voy a saber más como qué hace.
The question was, after this, grueling fight, what did you learn? Would you have done anything different? And he said, well, I don't like to go, I can't go back anymore. It is what it is, but yeah, obviously, you learn from it, and I'll think differently next time.
¿Piensas que mereces un descanso?
Oh, yo creo que sí.
What do you say, Eric? Yeah.
He said, he asked him, he said, do you think you deserve a rest? And he said, of course. Of course I do.
Eric?
Yep. Yep.
Oh, I want to say, coming into the last parts of the fight, did he feel he was ahead? And if he did, why did he feel he was ahead?
Bueno, yo sabía que la pelea estaba muy pareja, pero sabía que dos o tres veces lo había puesto mal, y creo que eso me favorecía a mí.
I know it was a close fight. I know it was a close fight going into, you know, the latter part of the fight, but I also know that I hurt him a few times, like two or three times I hurt him, so I felt that I was maybe ahead.
Cuando el árbitro Raúl Caiz detuvo las acciones, ¿fue por un piquete del ojo o cabezazo?
Fue un cabezazo.
Okay.
When Raúl Caiz took you to the corner to check your out, was it because of a headbutt? Or when he stopped the action, was it because of a headbutt? He said, yes, it was because of a headbutt. Back there.
Francisco, cada vez que le dabas con todo, parecía que lo ibas a tumbar y de la nada revivía con más fuerza. ¿Qué estaba pasando por tu mente cuando pensabas que ya lo tenías y revivía más fuerte? ¿Qué pasaba por tu cabeza?
Bueno, pues yo lo conectaba y veía que lo ponía mal y de repente regresaba, pues me sorprendía y trataba de tener la calma y volver a conectarlo.
Yeah, the question was, you know, there's a few times where you're going at him, you're giving him your all, and it looked like you hurt him and you were going to drop him. And all of a sudden, he just kept coming back. What went through your mind? And he said, yeah, you know, it surprised me. It surprised me. I gave him my best shots, and then he would come back very strong. So I just tried to be calm and try to catch him again. Try to catch him with some good shots again. Okay?
Francisco, tú tuviste unos asaltos donde boxeaste y estabas ganando boxeando, pero por la mayor parte fue una guerra. ¿Fue este tipo de pelea por la presión que le estaba poniendo o simplemente te gusta pelear de esta manera?
Bueno, pues ya es que pues así es mi estilo. Es difícil que cambie mi estilo. Trataba de trabajar algunos rounds, pero pues no era lo mío.
The question was, you know, obviously it was a tough fight. It was a tough fight. Was it a tough fight because of his style or because you wanted to make it a tough fight? And Francisco said, well, you know, I try to work. I try to box a little bit, you know, during the fight, but that's just not me. It's not me, and I just decided to go to war and take it to him. Okay, just a couple more questions. Go ahead.
Is he okay with the draw, or does it bother him?
Pues yo respeto lo que digan los jueces, ¿no? A final de cuentas, lo que me importa fue haber dado una gran pelea que le haya gustado a los aficionados.
I respect what the judges say. You know, I respect what they say. What matters most is that you guys like to fight and you guys enjoy it. That's what matters to me.
Francisco, el público, vaya, recibió más de lo que estaba esperando. Dos guerreros mexicanos que entregaron el alma arriba del ring. ¿Qué sigue para Francisco Vargas? Una posible revancha contra Orlando Salido. Vimos por ahí a Takashi Miura. Tienes muchas opciones allá afuera. ¿Qué sigue para Francisco?
Bueno, pues en primera un descanso, ¿no?
Merecido, muy merecido.
Han sido peleas muy duras. Hemos trabajado muy duro en los entrenamientos. Y pues después vamos a platicar con mi manejador, con la empresa. Y vamos a ver, hay muchos buenos peleadores, hay muy buenas opciones. Y vamos a ver qué es lo mejor para nosotros.
Okay, so the question was, you know, it was a war. It was a war. What's next for you? What do you want to do next? Do you want a rematch? What do you want to do next? Or what's, you know, what are you thinking of? And he said, rest. Right now, obviously, rest is what I want next. But look, I'm going to get together with my team, with my managers here, with Golden Boy, and we'll see. I mean, there's some good options out there. There's some other really, really good fighters, so we'll see. Just one more question, guys. One more question.
Fight fans and fight critics expected this fight to be fight of the year, but did you expect it to be so grueling and so tough?
Pues yo sabía que iba a ser una pelea dura, ¿no? Conocíamos a Salido, es un peleador que no se raja, ¿no? Igual que nosotros, y pues era lo que iba a pasar, una gran pelea.
Yeah, you know, we knew it was going to be a good fight. We knew it. We knew it was going to be a tough fight, a good fight, and look, I know Salido, and you know he won't back down, and neither do we. So, all right, guys, we're gonna let him go now.
Thank you
very much.